Welcome now to the rise of the one world religion, Chrislam, Israel, new name as Isaiah 62:2 foretold. The faith of Chrislam is this, beloved. The Lord God is giving the kingdom age covenant as correctly addressed to Israel and all mankind, to all peoples, to all nations, so he can pour out his love upon all flesh. So he says unto all people from the great white cloud of his kingdom coming, as Matthew 24 shows, and as Revelation 14 shows, because he is sending forth his everlasting gospel. And Chrislam, Israel, has now inherited all mankind, as Isaiah 54:3 straight out foretold. So heed now, he who stands on his great white cloud, our resounding word of God, who's calling all of our names as if we were the only one. And Chrislam is love, and all opposed to the unification of all people of love in action as little children, as a verb, as Christ foretold, are fully apostate, and they do not submit to Christ's will of love, the unity thereof, saving this world from the edge of destruction. For the Lord is saying to one and all of us, I will return my terrifying anger and stop the fast rising great tribulation, as Jeremiah 30:24 says, if my people will arise in love, leave the land of the walking dead, where people's love is turned just into a noun, having the appearance of godliness but denying the power thereof. Welcome to Chrislam, the blood-covered faith channel of the risen Lord of all, slain, crucified, and resurrected. Amen to that. That is the one world faith of love in action.